Questions will be easy. It will be confusing at times. No more discussion on the chat box, because once this quiz starts, then we can start talking. Right now, all it's monologue from boring teacher to exciting students. Yes, you have to just mute your mic all the time, guys. Yes. Okay. So let's begin. Okay. So we are going to start the quiz. Anyone wants to join later can join later. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. First question on your screen. Take your time. Don't mess this up. First question, take your time. It's not easy. Easy, but a little confusing. Take time and then solve. X to the power minus 16 divided by x to the power minus 8 divided by x to the power minus 6 divided by x to the power minus 4. Chain division. I don't see no trap here. See, my job is to make you aware. Now, if you can see better, if you can't see, that's also better. So hence, no worries. So 50, 60 people have already, almost all of you have marked it. Okay, so I have given 100 seconds. Last time people were asking about more time. Yes, done. Everybody, 68 people have marked their answers. Oh, there are 70. I never knew this. Okay, cool. Maybe someone in Romania, Yugoslavia. No, Yugoslavia doesn't exist. Belarus, Romania, they are also playing Minty. Cool. So, okay. So here is the first answer. I hope. Okay, most of you have got it correct, but lots of you have not got it correct. Why is that? I don't know. So let me explain. Yes, it was a very simple question actually. So you had to just put the brackets at the right places. So you can start like that. You can start like that, right? So hence it is x to the power minus 16, right? Upon x to the power minus 8 upon x to the power minus 6. And then this will become into what? Into x to the power minus 4, correct? This is the first one, then the second one, x to the power minus 16 upon x to the power minus 8 into 1 upon x to the power minus 6 and 1 upon x to the power minus 4. Okay, so this will continue like this, and it is x to the power minus 16 divided by x to the power minus 8 into x to the power minus 6 into x to the power minus 4. Right? So this is nothing but x to the power 8 plus 6 is 14 plus 4, 18. So 18 into x to the power minus 16. Okay, so let me write it here. So it is x to the power 2. Okay, so good, right? Is that clear to everyone? It was just your 7th, 8th grade stuff. No more, no technology here, no trap, nothing. Warming up game. Okay, so let's go to the next one. And the first leaderboard of the evening. First leaderboard. Okay, so Burger Rishabh, good name, I liked it, good. So Czech Republic, see, Czech Republic INR is also there, that's nice. Okay, but who's Czech Republic INR, by the way? Or is really Czech Republic person? Never mind, chalo, let's go to the next question, guys. Come on, don't get trapped. So the mix of surds and identities. Almost all the questions will be like that. Mix of surds and identities. So we'll play a lot with them. You hate surds. Hate is a very deadly word. Don't use that word, please. You can say you dislike surds. That's better. Anya, don't hate anything. Yeah, dislike is better. Okay. Come on, guys. There's a trend, there's a pattern, the numbers are a very specific set of integers. I hope you have noticed that. So, that will help you. That will help you, right? So there's a pattern in the numbers. I hope you could observe and that could give you the answer in no time. Observation is very, very necessary. Not sure? Don't worry. Easy. Ahan says easy. Me confused. Don't be confused. Me 2222. Oh, wait, 1. Oh, wait, 2. What is that? Pattern. Yes. Okay. 6, 5, 4. 3, 2, 1, time's up. Okay, so, oh, my God, lots of people who have got wrong answers. Okay, why did you get it wrong? Very easy, this was the question. I don't get, chalo, dekho. How to find this out? So, you know, if you square all of them, that's the identity I was talking about. See, if you square all of them, you will get root 11 square, that is 11 plus 3 plus 2 times root 33. Isn't it? No, you didn't require to calculate. That's why we are learning surds and identities. You square the second one, you will get 12 plus 2 plus 2 root 24. And third one, 13 plus 1 plus 2 root 13. Now tell me, what is the answer? See, that's what I was repeatedly telling you, 11 plus 3, 14, 12 plus 2, 14, 13 plus 1, 14. So the rational parts were all equal. The deciding factor was the irrational part, which is highest, root over 33. And if square is highest, square root will also be highest. So you understand? Understand now? All of you, those who mentioned X. So how to compare surds? You don't need to find the value. If you want to compare two surds X and Y, you can square them and compare as well. Okay, if required, cube them and compare, no problem. You are learning identities anyways. Sir, in square root, the difference between 11 and 12 is much smaller than 2 and 3. How does it matter, Raghav? See, did we violate any issue, any mathematical law here? We didn't, right? So square root. So you don't really calculate anything. You don't need to calculate anything here. Just simply always remember, if X and Y and Z are positive numbers, X, Y and Z are positive numbers, then, and let's say X is greater than Y is greater than Z, then X square will also be greater than Y square is greater than Z square. Okay. Clear? So please. Oh my God, what was happening? Never mind. So very good. Clear to everyone or not? What did we learn in this question? Very, very important. Quiz is at one place, but learning is right. What did I say? If you have to compare surds, you can square or put it to cubes or whatever and compare. No problem. Okay. So it was very simple question, but then you did not see the trick. The learning is apply the knowledge. Okay, very good. Some bit of shuffle. Never mind. Lots of more questions to go. Next question, please. Again, take deep breath, all of you. You guys are, you know, very impatient. Take deep breath. Make a promise to yourself. You don't need to mark it fastest. No worries. Very careful. Very, very careful. You know what is a rationalizing factor? That factor which when multiplied with this number makes the number rational. Okay? What is a rationalizing factor? That number which you multiply the given number with, the product becomes a rational number. So that's called rationalizing factor. So be very careful. And there's a keyword called the smallest. So that means there could be many rationalizing factors, as I had discussed in classes also, I think, wherein you can have multiple rationalizing factor for the same irrational number. Use that concept. What is rationalizing factor? Trick question. So there is no square root, there is a cube root. So please be careful. By the way, this was asked in NTSC examination. Guess. Okay. Guesswork going on. Yes, I will. I will explain everything. Don't worry. Let everyone answer. Prateek, don't be late. Okay, so here is the performance of all of you. Oh, see, lots of people are studying. Achha, how many of you don't know what is the meaning of rationalizing factor? Do you know rationalizing factor, all of you? Anika doesn't know. Rationalizing factor. So, dekho. Tell me, before we get into this question, what is the rationalizing factor for root 2? Can anyone tell me? Rationalizing factor for root 2 will be? No, root 2. There could be so many rationalizing factors. There may not be one. So root 2 could be 1 itself. Okay, minus root 2 can also be. 2 root 2 can also be. Right? 3 root 2. 2.5 root 2. 5 by 6 root 2, all are there, right? All are rationalizing factor. Why are they called rationalizing factor? Because if you multiply them, each of these pairs, you'll get a rational number, guys, right? If you multiply all of them, you'll get rational numbers, isn't it? That's called rationalizing factor. Now, what was the question here? The third which is given here is 63 ka 1/3 root. So 63 to the power 1 by 3. What is 63? 9 into 7 to the power 1 by 3. What is 9? 3 square to the 7. 1 by 3. What is, now you open it. So it is 2 upon 3 into 7. 1 upon 3. This is your root over 1/3 of, right? 63 ka power 1 by 3. Now you have to multiply with something, some box here, so that it becomes a rational number. What should be in this box is the question. Smallest number. So if you want to make it rational, see, this is a third. How can you make 3 to the power 2 by 3 rational? Hold pratham. Wait. So now this is 3 to the power. If you multiply this by 3 to the power 1 by 3, it will become rational, isn't it? And 7 to the power 2 by 3. If you multiply this together, now these two together, don't you think the result is a rational number, right? So this is the rationalizing factor, smallest rationalizing factor. And what is it basically? So 3 into 49 to the power 1 by 3, which is third root of 147. Got it? All of you got it? Give me a thumbs up if you understood this. Why? Okay, so good. So, you know, solving question is a very, you know, good technique or good way of learning. Very good. So don't worry. You learned something. You learned about rationalizing factor today. Very good. So, oh my God, lots of reshuffling happened. So next, let's go to next question. Again, now simple one, use of identities. Using identities in SIRTs. And time and again I have given you this type of surd. If you remember it, you will crack it in 2 seconds. Okay, don't worry, everything is fine. That was a cute voice though. Who was this? Cute voice. Great. Someone's younger sibling. Very good. Come on, guys. Silence and focus. People are taking time. I clearly see a remarkable difference in your behavior. If you remember, you used to mark the answers within 5-10 seconds initially. Now you guys are taking time. That's sign of you coming to the terms of the world. World would require you to be calm, composed, and solve with utmost focus. I am pretty sure I got this one. We are in 9th. So, 9th, more you guys are the people on whom our future depends. Yes, boy. Correct, boy. Got it. Okay. Oh, no. I'm still not very happy. Only 30% of the people are getting it correct. Why? What happened? Why did you make it? It was very simple. Very, very simple. Right? So, x is 5 plus, if you didn't notice, this is 25 plus root 24. And time and again I have told you, hey, don't do that, please. Then it becomes difficult to interact. Pranav, no, how would I know who's asking question? Don't do that, please. There you go, all of you, focus on the board. So root 25 plus root 24, what is the reciprocal of this? What is 1 upon x? Simple, you have to change the sign and it will become root 25 minus root 24. Correct? And this one, you remember this one or not? We talked about this so many times. If you have n plus 1 plus under root n, this is equal to 1 upon root of n plus 1 minus root n. Right, so many times I have given you this trick. So hence 1 upon x will be simply this, right? And 1 upon x square will be simply this, right? And the other one, if you see, is nothing but root of 25 plus root of 24 square. Are you understood, Monisha? Is that understood? This step is understood to everyone below. I'll again explain. Don't worry. Until unless everyone is understood clear. Everyone is clear. Everyone has to be clear. None of you should be. Right? Now you expand using the identities you know. So this will be 25 plus 24 minus 2 root 25 root 24. And this will be 25 plus 24 plus 2 root 25 24. Correct? This will just disappear. And 25 plus 24 is... 98. Yeah. Okay. So you have to be a little bit of more patient and cautious. Okay. Next. Leaderboard. See, Pranav, hence close answers will be there. In the option there was one odd answer as well, 99, but I checked it out and put 96 deliberately. I knew these things you are going to do. Okay, so next. Who's Tarun? Tarun is from which batch? Which group it is? Tarun. Who's Tarun? YPR. Okay. To put your name, otherwise I will not be able to identify. School name has to be there. Okay, next is this. Option A and C are the same. No, they are not. What happened? Did not solve? If you look at the solution, you will be just beating yourself up. Okay, a lot many people have got it correct, but okay. Yep. Very easy. Anyone knows how to solve this one? Anyone? What is to be done here? Anyone? 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 Those who got 31 people got it. Come on, one.
We can make x root p cube.
Or you, instead of that, multiply LHS of all, multiply RHS of all. See, what will you get?
Sir, you'll get x, y, z equal to p, q, r.
Plus minus. That was the catch, guys. X square, y square, z square, multiply all of that. What will you get? PQ into QR into RP. So P square Q square R square. Simple, isn't it? So that means XYZ square is equal to PQR square. Correct? That means XYZ is equal to plus minus PQR. Right? So XYZ by PQR is what? Plus minus 1. Right? Or PQR by XYZ, this one is plus minus 1. Isn't it? So, plus 1, plus minus 1 to the power XYZ, whatever is the XYZ value, you'll get either plus 1, minus 1. Right? Okay. Now, don't worry, Pratik, let it be. Let it be. Don't really play with your names there, okay? Okay, clear? All of you, give me a thumbs up if you got it. So, did we apply any out of the world technology over here? Nothing. It was just observation, multiplication, solution. Done. Okay, next. Let me see. What's the standing now? Yes, Tanya, identity is bache, but there was no identity here. In this, there was no identity. But you want identities, then later on. Coming in. Good. Okay, very good. Let's go to the next question. You wanted identity? You wanted identity? Okay. Wish granted. Easy. Done. Extremely easy, okay? I hope you guys have not expanded it. Centimars are always online, Jagrav. Centimars are always online. Okay. Good. Most of you have got it correct. Right. Oh, wow. Amazing. That's fine. That's good. But then, I hope you didn't expand it. Did you expand? Anyone expanded it? So you don't need to put anything here. It was very simple actually. So P minus 2 is root 3. This is what you had to do. That's it. You didn't need to find P square, then 4P and nothing like that. So you simply, this one would have done this and then square it. Right? So what will you get? P square minus 4P plus 4 is equal to 3. Correct? Then, oh, no Arduino discussion here. P square minus 4P plus 3 will be 2. Okay, isn't it? Simple. One liner. You could have, if someone is, yeah, so hence many people would have done this. 2 plus root 3 square minus 4 times 2 plus root 3 plus 3. Yep, most of you would have done this. But you didn't require it. Right? In Ahan, buddy, I will tell you more. I have a full, I can give you at least 5 books on Raspberry Pi. Don't worry. There are lots of projects lying with me. Okay?
Sir, isn't it plus 3 on this side?
Yes, but then the question was to find p square minus 4p plus 3. So you have to take 1 outside, right?
Okay.
So this was 3 plus 1. So this was 2 plus 1. So you cancelled 1 from both sides. So that 4 became 3. So 3 will become 2, correct?
Okay.
Right now. So hence, this. If I would have given you p square minus 4p plus 4, then it was like a piece of cake for all of you. And hence, I deliberately changed it to 3. The question was p square minus 4p plus 4. Okay, so Jagrav, people are impatient about their results only. No learning. Only leaderboard. Okay, chalo. Never mind. So, very good. So, here the learning was not on the expansion, the learning was on whether you could see that structure over there. Okay, next. Don't need. Okay. Wow. Good. Still a lot of people have made mistakes. Okay. Very easy one it is. So you have to simply, you know, I had Actually, I had made it simple. There was a product here, but I thought it will take time for you. So I prime factored myself to a large, no, I factored it to a large extent. But anyway, this is 3 to the power m into 2 to the power n. And if you see, this is nothing but 2 into 9 into 9 into 27. So yes, so it is nothing but 2 to the power 1 and 3 to the power 2 into 3 to the power 2 into 3 to the power 3, which is 2 to the power 1 and 3 to the power 7. So clearly m is 7 and n is 1. Right, now put here 3 to the power 7 divided by 3 to the power 2, which is 3 to the power 5, which is 243. Right, any problem here? No problem, I guess this was fairly simple. Okay, so Akshay could not get this time. Too easy, yes. Now everyone will say easy. Now you guys are fairly equipped with the knowledge. Okay, let's go to the next question. See, Pratik. Raghav is laughing. Lol. Why are you saying lol, Raghav? Lol. There should be a mix of easier ones. Integers smell a trap here. Okay. Yes, integers are very much part of rational numbers. Don't worry. Sorry, didn't understand. What was the question? Siddharth is asking, if you get yourself as fastest, will it be a mandatory that you will be in the leaderboard? No. If you are already there around top 10, 11, then it will make sense. If you are having some bit of gap, then no. So the top 10 are ahead, then you can't do anything. It's cumulative leaderboard, not only the question after the question. After every question, it just adds up your previous points. No trap, yaar. All of you got it correct. Very good. But still many people are wrong. It was so easy. Very simple. Very simple. Right? So this was, if you would have noticed this, a square is 2 and b square is 3. Simple. There will be irrational parts. Why? When you expand it, you'll get terms like 2 times root 6. Here minus times 2 root 6 and all that. Okay, it's very easy. See. But then you should now. Yeah, good that you are taking time. No problem. Chalo, let's. Oh, leaderboard. Cool. Good. Next. Oh no, what happened, Aditya? Dhruv says, why this is so difficult? Square root. I told you how to find out square root, didn't I? And it's there on Centum Learnist. Special, you know, specific video is there, dedicated video is there. Okay. Oh, okay. Never mind. Chalo. So last 5 seconds, guys. Answer was. Oh, okay. Time's up. It's 49. Okay. Most of you have got it correct. That's nice. And it was very easy. You had to find out. You could have guessed it, but then let's say if you don't know, then you can say that this is root A minus root B square. Okay, so hence it is 7 minus 4 root 3. Square it, you will get A plus B minus 2 root AB. We've done so many times, right? So A plus B is 7. See, that's it. So square. A plus B square was asked. You understood this part? This part understood? Jagrav, hold on, buddy. Hold on. Wait. Patience. Right? All of you understood? So this is simply 49. Okay. Chalo. Next. Yes, I can read, Monisha. Okay. Chalo. Next. Identities, Tanya, here it is. Nishant bhai fell for the trap, Shivam. You guys are so funny. Oh my god, this is surprising. What happened? Totally upsetting result. What happened? Guesswork. Why? You have to square both sides, right? Square both sides. So what will happen? You will get 12 plus a root 2 is equal to 2 square into 2 plus 2 square minus 2 into 2 root 2 into 2. Right? So hence, if you see, this 12 and this whole will go because that is also 12. So a root 2 was minus 8 root 2. So a was minus 8. No problem, Monisha, join. Right? And minus 8 to the power 1 by 3. Code is 109276, right? So minus 8 to the power 1 by 3. Trapped. How many got trapped? Right? See, understood. This is going to happen in your exams, buddies. Please understand this. See, every centum hour I'm telling you this. But I am glad that it is coming down. The amount of mistakes you are doing is coming down, but still, you know, in the beginning of the session itself, I told you that there you can expect some traps. Okay, yes, that was the thing, right? So hence, what, you know, your focus is to get A, B, C, or D somehow, and in that journey, you forget everything around you, and that's the problem. Okay, and this is going to be the regular pattern now. So hence, with these questions, I am trying to remind you again and again. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. But then, okay, very good. Jagrav is doing great. Good. So next question. Okay, Manisha, let's go to next question, guys. 11th one. Beware. Beware. I don't know, Pranav. Only when you get it right, that will be easy. Till that point, it is. Last question answer was minus 2, I believe. What was that? Yeah, minus 2. Why, Arushi? What happened? This is very easy. Don't be depressed. Depression and all, you guys should not be using the terms like that. Don't use words like depression, sad. If you become depressed and sad, then we are gone. No hope in life, then we are dead. If you don't have hope in life, then we are dead, buddies. Don't think like that. So you're talking to a dead man. A 13, 14 year old saying life is so sad. No. Come on, chalo, cheer up. And this one is very easy. This one is very easy, right? So most of you would have got it. Okay, very good. So cool, right? So how to do it? Very simple. It is M. So it is nothing but, if you check, this is A to the power 1 by N, whole to the power 1 by M, the roots. If you remove the roots, it will be something like that. And 2 to the power mn minus 1 upon a to the power minus 1 is simply a to the power 1. Correct? This is the peak. Okay, now, so what will happen? This is 1 by mn to the power mn minus a, which is a minus a, which is 0. So most of you have got it correct, so that's nice. Okay, chalo. So let's go to the leaderboard. Let me see the performance. Okay, Jagrav is maintaining the lead.
Sir, how did Jagrav get 1,000?
I'm sorry?
How does Jagrav do everything so fast? Like every single question I've been observing, he gets 999.
Is it? I don't know. I have no clue. So let's see how much. I have no clue. He only can tell you. 98. Oh my god. Seriously, this is too fast. How did you do, Jagrav?
Also, even in the previous two questions.
That is some data point. Okay, let me analyze. How is that possible? Yeah, within, okay, what, huh? But how do you do this? I want to know this. Can you really do this? For that, what do you need to do? I don't know. This is beyond my understanding. Okay, so you must have some kind of... He's running a bot. What will the bot do? Bot will figure out this thing. Okay, I'll analyze the data.
So maybe he used the browser add-on.
So how does it help? You must click one of these A, B, C, D, right? And unless you... How do you know that this is the right answer? That for that, you need to know the right answer first. Okay, I'll figure it out. Don't worry. I also have got some bit of brains. So let me see. But then I don't... Jagrav is there? Jagrav? So I need to understand. If really... I'll see all the previous this thing as well. Never mind. Chalo. Anyways, how does it matter? You guys should be focusing on whether you are learning or not. In a quiz like this, you can do whatever you want. But in the actual quiz, the real life problem. Okay, chalo. Last question of the day. Okay, nice data point. You don't need to guess. Very easy question again. You lose patience. I will explain, Kandahar, don't worry. Cool. Most of you got it wrong. Oh my god. Why? Dekho. Why did you get it wrong? Right? So it was, if you solve this one, okay, 3 to the power 5x and then 81 square. What is 81 square, guys? 9 square. And 729 is 9 cube is equal to 9 to the power 7. Isn't it? Yes. Right? So, and in the denominator, you have 3 to the power minus 5y. Okay, so hence, what will happen? This is 3 to the power 5x plus 5y. This 5y will go up. Is equal to 9 to the power 7 is equal to 9 to the power 7. So, 9 to the power 7, 9 to the power 7 goes. Right? So, what do I get? 3 to the power 5x plus 5y is equal to 1. Right, and 1 can be written as 3 to the power 0. Right, so that means 5x plus 5y is 0. Okay, so that means x plus y is 0. Okay, that means x square minus y square will be x minus y times x plus y. It can be written as 1 also. What can be written as 1, Tanya? Is it understood? So x plus y is 0, then entire quantity will become 0. Right? Very easy. So you guys, you know, lost patience here after this. Right? So that's where you, so what you would have done is, you would have written x is equal to minus y, right? And then also x square, and x is minus y. So you could have done this also, x equals to minus y, let's say. So then you deploy this here, what will happen? So x is minus y, right? So minus y whole square minus y square is zero. Yes, so these are the learnings. See, I keep on telling you, and I'm telling you from my experience, guys. It's not that I enjoy making you fall in trap. You can win a quiz by hook and by crook, unfair means and all that. But then once you go to the other side of the, you know, boundary, then it becomes very difficult to exist. So lots of people, clear these exams like JE and all by some kind of mechanism, learning, mechanical learning and all that. But you would be astonished to know that in IITs, a lot of them fail in the first year. A lot of them. To that extent that the government has to convert their BTEC degrees into BSc degrees so that they get a degree at least. Okay. Yes. So please understand that. Right. So don't really, you know, go behind getting into the topmost position here. Doesn't happen. Doesn't work. If you become topmost position, you know, get topmost position in a pool of 60, 70 odd people, it will not help. Right. So you have to, right now is the time when you have to learn and gain the knowledge and apply where it is required. Okay, so hence, I keep on emphasizing on forget about leaderboard and all that. Okay, so you guys are doing good right now. And it's very, you know, heartening to say that earlier you used to do within 10 seconds, 15 seconds, 20 seconds, at least by, you know, sorry, Satvik. Just to conclude that don't really rush through, have patience, and you're going good. Okay, very good. So Jagrav again is never mind. So Jagrav gets it, whatever. If he's really getting it, then congratulations to him. If he's doing by something, some other means, I don't know.